talk, yeah, lamb talk, Lamborghini, lamb talk, lamb talk, Lambo.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy RJ, and I'm back with another trailer reaction, kind of a mini teaser, if you will. We got Shazam, a new kind of little clip has dropped on the Shazam movie. Now, I did like the official first trailer for Shazam. I thought it was a good little trailer for us, you feel me? Like I said, this is going to be, for this movie to be successful, it just needs to be the most MCU, Guardians of the Galaxy, Thor Ragnarok. Like, it really needs to be like an action comedy. That's what Shazam, I think of. I mean, when it gets serious in a movie, like when serious moments happen, it needs to get serious. But as far as the whole premise goes, it just needs to be like, you know, Guardians of the Galaxy, Thor Ragnarok. Like, it needs to be action comedy, if you ask me. So, without further ado, we're just gonna get into this clip and see what it got for us.
Daily Batson, I choose you. Say my name so my powers will become yours.
Shazam! Okay. I wish the lightning bolt was a bit bigger and more thunderous.
I'd like to purchase some of your finest beer, please.
He's juggling lightning. Ooh, okay.
Shazam.
A lair.
Yes. If you have a location, like on a cliff, like a castle-esque type thing.
Overlooking some water.
Splashing on rocks and stuff, then we will take that.
Experience it in IMAX.
Okay, that was a little clip. That was a little something. All right. Man, that little scene, though, when he was, I forgot the villain name. Somebody had told me, but it was like Doctor something. But, the dude he was fighting looked like he gonna be serious. Well, of course, it's Shazam. You gotta be strong as Shazam to go out with. But I'm saying the villain he was fighting, that punch he threw, he said, boom! So he definitely gonna have to be on his A game, you feel me? Like, dude ain't gonna be messing around. And like I said, as far as the Thunderbolt, man, and some of the things that maybe I don't like about how he looked, like, the suit to me, I wish they didn't make it as obvious, the built-in fake muscle. Like, I wish he just would have got buff and let the muscles just get, like, don't, there's no need for fake muscles, you know. Like with Captain America's suit, you know, it's not, I hate to bring up Marvel, but Captain America's suit doesn't have, you know, really fake muscles in it. Thor don't really have like a suit, his arms is out, but you know what I'm saying. Like, if you're gonna do fake muscles, make it look less noticeable. And with this one, it just looks so kind of just fakish, you feel me? Like, and as far, I don't like that the symbol glows, like, that's kind of weird. It seems like it's a bat, well, it is a battery in it, but I don't like that the symbol, you know, there's a logo glows. I wish they just would have made it bright gold or something like that. That's just a little nitpicks I have. But in the Thunderbolt, like I said, I wish the Thunderbolt could be big, because when the Thunderbolt hits, when he says Shazam, like, it needs to be boom, you know, like Shazam, you know, it needs to be big, bro. So that's a little nitpick I got. But other than that, man, Shazam, I am anticipating it, you feel me? Like, this comes out in April. It comes out April 5th, and that's like really not long after Captain Marvel comes out. That's like really a month. So it's gonna be interesting, because I know Us comes out at the end of March. So, man, this is gonna be jam-packed in that April, March. And then I saw the little trailer for Stephen King's movie, so it's gonna be jam-packed in these couple of months. But Shazam, man, I'm definitely looking forward to this movie, you feel me? I hope it's good, and I hope it's not bad, because Aquaman just made $1 billion, which I didn't even think was gonna happen. That was shocking in itself, but Aquaman was good, made $1 billion. Hey, DC kind of coming, we slowly getting back, you feel me? Like, I love Marvel too, but I'm a DC fan at heart. I ain't no fanboy. I'm a DC fan at heart. It's what I grew up with, so I kind of look at it harsher a little bit. So, just because out of the love I have for it. So, DC, man, we slowly kind of creeping around, you feel me? You know, so hopefully we can get this right, man. Shazam, hopefully it's another hit, you feel me? So, leave a like, enjoy this video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if you're new. It's your boy RJ, and I'm out.